Okay.
Welcome to the Jamesport Meeting House. I'm Richard Wines. I'm president of the Preservation Trust that owns this building. I've been saying for the last 10 years that this is the oldest public building on the east end of Long Island. And so far, no one has challenged me. It was built in 1731, the year that George Washington was in utero. It's really amazing that this building has survived all these years so we can enjoy it today. Fortunately, the Puritans who built it were very interested in music, although only the vocal kind. So they built a building where music would sound good. And then over the years, various updates and expansions, including the installation of tin ceilings and tin walls, have made this just an incredible room to listen to music. The acoustics are fantastic. So I hope you will enjoy this concert. And if you do, we hope you will be able to make a donation to the Meeting House to support this work. You can do so at jamesportmeetinghouse.org, or you can do it the old-fashioned way at Jamesport Meeting House, Post Office Box 330, Jamesport, New York, 119.
Hello, I'm Jeff Wentz, and I'm going to play the F minor impromptu of the French composer Gabriel Fauré. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Sean Donahue. I'll be playing Prelude 1 by Bach, and this is a tribute to my piano teacher, Trevor Davidson. This was his final piece that he gave me, and I'll be playing this for him.
I've chosen a piece from the Impressionistic period, a French composer, Debussy. This is Reverie.
My name is James Shepherd, and this is my arrangement of Here Comes the Sun by the Beatles.
Thank you.
My name is James Shepherd, and this is my arrangement of Here, There, and Everywhere by the Beatles. This is my arrangement of Within You, Without You by the Beatles.
Thank you. My name is Juliana Mendez, and I will be playing the first movement of Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata.
Thank you.
watching.
Special inaugural concert for our new Yamaha grand piano. We've been very lucky to have had generous donations of pianos in the past, but with this piano, we now have an instrument that is worthy of an even wider variety of professional musicians of all types of music. We hope that you will come back to the Meeting House and continue to enjoy our varied programs, and thank you very much for your support in the past, and we hope your support in the future. Thank you.
My name is Walter Klaus, and I'm going to be playing improvisation in C minor by Francis Poulenc, and this particular piece Poulenc dedicated to Edith Piaf. Thank you.
is Paolo Bartolani, I'm going to play Scarlatti, Sonata in E major.
Thank you. Sounds are everywhere. Wherever there is motion of one object against another, in the medium like air to carry the consequence, we get sounds. Many are constant and unvarying, like fans and furnaces. Some in repeating patterns, like surf or songs of birds. We get music when people organize patterns of sound so that they change and develop and engage our emotions. They can go low to high, soft to loud, simple to complex, increasing in intensity or settling down. Human beings have been creating these sequences as long as we have existed, with song, with drums, with flutes and fiddles, alone or in groups, and with pianos, which have the capacity to bend many complementary sounds at the same time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
consolation. Nocturne by Edvard Grieg. Thank you.
by Sergei Rachmaninoff.
Thank you. able to play today. This is the new piano at the Jamesport Meeting House, and it is a very special instrument. Thank you.
Hi, my name is George Morbick, and I'm on the board here at the Meeting House. It's a wonderful community venture. We have concerts and sing-alongs and things like that. Of course, we can't do it now, but we're planning in the future. And the board keeps working on doing more for the Meeting House, getting it better. We put in two new bathrooms. There's been a new piano that's been given, and we hope that we will have more donations.